I stopped drinking when my girlfriend fell pregnant because she stopped drinking. And then it just stuck. I loved the feeling of not drinking. And then I kind of replaced alcohol with happiness. And I'm the happiest I've ever been.